We are beginning tonight with the preparations for the U.S. Open. The excitement is mounting. We're now just 6 days before actual tournament play gets underway. The toughest tournament of the year draws the biggest names in golf, and thousands upon thousands of fans will pack the Central Coast to get a glimpse of it all. We get more on the excitement and the potential economic boost from Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor, who's live tonight in Monterey. Ravi?
Well, Dan, it's taken months to prepare for, but the peninsula is now fully engaged for the onslaught of people expected to attend next week's U.S. Open.
Yeah. How do you get the week off of work?
I've planned this for months.
From locals who love spectating to merchants salivating over the thought of new business.
Well, this is not looked at as a burden or an inconvenience
at
all.
Are you kidding me? I wish this would happen every week.
Folks on the peninsula are primed for what is perhaps the biggest event to hit the area since 2000. When the last U.S. Open took place, the stakes are big.
Carmel is always very hospitable, but we want to put on our best face because we hope that these people who come for the golf tournament will come back and stay a weekend or a week.
There's only 6 more rooms available, so that's a very positive thing.
Mo Omar with the Pacific Grove Chamber of Commerce is expecting big things next week. Hotel rooms are almost gone, businesses will stay open late, and sales of shuttle passes are through the roof. All of it is a big boon for an area hit hard in recent years by the global economy.
It'll be all along here. It goes down probably to that little, the little dome-shaped building. Just planes line the way there.
Private planes are expected to lace the Monterey Airport tarmac, with rental cars being brought in by Hertz from as far away as Fresno.
It's like magical. I just love it.
But for locals like Kathy Lopez, who will attend her second Open at Pebble, the week ahead offers a great showcase. A chance for the world to see what her community is all about.
Any kind of inconvenience is it's not even going to matter. Sunday, when they're all coming into the 18th hole, I mean the parking and everything, it's worth it.
The Open will generate $2 million for local and national charities, and next week, visitors are expected to boost the economy by some $150 million. Dan?
It's a big one. Thank you very much, Ravi. The Pebble Beach Company will be making a sizable donation to area schools and, of course, the Boys and Girls Club in exchange for the help that they provide by organizing volunteers and getting the job done next week. 2,500 locals will take part.